The Rock, 45, tells Ellen DeGeneres it's a wonderful thing his girlfriend Lauren, 33, is expecting their second daughter. The Rock announced on Monday he was expecting a second daughter with his girlfriend of 10 years, Lauren Hashian. Soon after, the 33-year-old beauty showed off her baby bump at the premiere of his new movie Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle in Hollywood. And on Tuesday it was all baby talk as the actor, born Dwayne Johnson, stopped by the Ellen DeGeneres show. Lauren and I are so happy, the 45-year-old said. He added that it's almost shocking he is expecting yet another daughter. The former wrestler already is Simone, 16, with former wife Danny Garcia, 49. She has been named Miss Golden Globe 2018. And he is Jasmine, aged 1, with Lauren. The crazy thing is, I was raised by women, and still to this day, I'm totally and completely, 100% surrounded by only women, said the star when sitting down with Ellen. And I love it. It's a wonderful thing. Later in the show, the A-lister was joined by his Jumanji co-star Kevin Hart, whose wife Aniko welcomed their child 2 weeks ago. Dwayne then said he struggled in high school. At age 14 I was 6'3" and had a big mustache. I looked like I was 48, he said, and then a flashback photo was shared. In the image, Johnson looked very mature as he posed topless. When Hart's flashback photo was shared, he laughed because it was obvious he was on the shorter side and didn't look as developed as his friend. They also talked their friendship. Kevin said they have the mutual respect for each other as they both came from nothing and they don't take anything for granted. On Monday, Lauren looked sensational in her daring velvet dress that sheathed her figure, boasting a high neck and a daring asymmetrical hem that sat high up on one thigh, leaving her slender pins firmly on view. Adding extra height to her ensemble, Lauren paired her head-turning number with a pair of complementing Perspex barely their heels. Lauren opted for a plush red velvet dress with asymmetrical hem that revealed her long legs. The Rock, meanwhile, cut a dapper figure in a dark purple two-piece suit which he paired with a white shirt underneath and a patterned blue tie with gold clips. The duo were seen posing for photos on their arrival to the screening, held at the TCL Chinese Theater, and seemed thrilled by the prospect of becoming parents for the second time, as they cradled Lauren's baby bump together. Hours before taking to the red carpet, the duo, who are parents to two-year-old daughter Jasmine, had confirmed their baby joy on Instagram, sharing the photo of his daughter sitting in front of a sign that read, "It's a girl. Can't wait to be a big sister and finally be the boss." The acting talent penned, "Our Jasmine Lia would like to make a big announcement, it's a girl." At Lauren Hashian Official, and I are boundlessly grateful for this blessing as this spring we'll welcome our second baby. Plus, Jazzy is excited to boss around and protect her little sis. Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle opens in the US on December 28.